What's up, YouTube? This is a little tip. If you're a reverse lockout ever breaks in your FRS, BRZ, or GT86, you need this part number. OEM part. Unbolt a couple stuff. You just want to replace it right here. And voila. Some finishing touches to this bad boy. New 2022 BRZ shift knob. Just make sure it's secure. Right. See if it works. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Reverse lockout. Ready to rock and roll. Like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.